Our segment Now Hiring aims to connect employers to their next potential new hires during this pandemic. If you're interested in working in the merchandising industry, one local company says they have plenty of jobs right now that they are now hiring for. Driveline Retail Merchandising is a nationwide company based out of North Texas. They're in the business of providing all kinds of retail support, including displays for stores and their products.
We provide inventory services, stocking services. We change out signage, do inventory audits.
Dave Orzelak is the VP of Employer Relations for the company, and he says the company's workload is increasing drastically with stores that are trying to catch up with business that was previously lost in the last few months.
We are actually have more business on our books for the last half of the year than we have in the last 5 years.
As a result, they now have plenty of jobs available for you.
What positions do you need to fill, and how many jobs are we talking about here?
In the DFW area, we've got about 150 to 200 jobs, and they range from our hourly positions doing merchandising in the store during the day.
Orzelak says those are part-time jobs and could serve someone looking for a second side job. Now, if you want something a little more involved, something a lot more full-time, well, they have those jobs too.
We've got about 40 or 50 of those positions that are hourly, as well as a assistant manager training program that we launched this year that is a salary position specifically geared towards people who want to start a career with Driveline.
The company says they offer competitive pay and a full list of benefits for both full-time and part-time employees. Orzelak says you can apply directly on their website.
How quickly can you get somebody into the company working?
72 hours.
That fast, huh?
Yep, as long as there isn't a flag on a background check, but we really pride ourselves on being able to get people up and working very quickly.
Well, you know, folks, we have made it very easy for you to find the details for all of these jobs. All you have to do is go to our website, cbsdfw.com, and look for the